It's time for some great recipes from Bread Smith in Ashwaubenon. And Bruce Johnson joins us. Good morning to you.
Good morning again.
Okay, you're going to take us through some fun recipes made with your delicious breads.
Correct.
So
correct.
We'll start with the bruschetta.
Bruschetta, yes. What we're using is our crostinis. They are baked in our shop ahead of time. And it's basically like a garlic style of bread with our own herbs and spices to them.
Did you have to add any olive oil when you baked them?
We did not at this point in time, no.
Okay.
No, you can. There's nothing saying you can't.
Okay.
So we go ahead and put a slice of tomato on each one.
Mm-hmm.
And then if you want to do the honors with the cheese, it's our grated cheese right on top.
Is this just Parmesan cheese?
Just Parmesan cheese, yep.
Okay.
And again, you can use multiple different cheeses if you care to do that.
Okay.
And we go ahead and pop them in the oven for about, 10 minutes or so until the cheese is melted real well. And we end up with a finished product, which are these right here.
Yeah, those look absolutely delicious, and they smell good, too.
Mm-hmm.
What's next?
Okay, the other thing, next thing we can do is next to you here, we do like a pizza bread.
Okay.
We go ahead and take some of our cheese mix here, which is an Italian cheese mix,
mm-hmm.
Along with starts out as our baguettes. We open them up, put them on here, a little bit of pepperoni and cheese on top.
Okay, easy enough.
Mm-hmm. And you pop them again into the oven at about 450 degrees.
You got some finished ones?
We do have some finished ones.
Let's see what those look like.
Absolutely.
I think I got more cheese on this tray than I did on the crostinis. Oops. Sorry.
And when they are finished.
Mmm.
And we also have some garlic bread on here as well. So
it looks like actual
set these aside.
Real pizza. Looks absolutely delicious.
And
so stick those right here.
Good.
And finally, everybody loves bread bowl soups in
the
winter.
Correct. And depending what kind of soup you want, we've hollowed this one out already ahead of time. We're going to put a little chili into the mix today.
Okay. I'll hand this over to you.
So we'll go ahead and add our chili inside the soup bowl.
Where are you guys located in Ashwaubenon?
We are on 2674 South Oneida.
And do you sell all of your breads right there in the store?
Yes, we do. Every day we have a number of different breads that we make daily. And we also sell in local grocery stores as well. You can purchase our products.
Well, thank you.